Behind me is the Cooper Discover AT3 XLT, a mouthful of an all-terrain tire, and a set of 35 12.5 R20s will set you back about $1,400. So what people want to know is, for the price, are they any good? All right, so first, a burnout test. You guys have come to see those from Custom Offsets. Now, unfortunately, this is my new truck, and I just really don't want to break anything. So we're not going to do a burnout today. Sorry. Psych! So guys, like I said, this is the Cooper Discover AT3 XLT, and I'm probably gonna mess it up more than once in this tire review because it is quite a bit of a mouthful, but it's a tire that we get asked about a ton, and it's because of the price point that it comes in at. So again, a set of 35 12.5 R20s will set you back about $1,400, $1,500. So they're kind of in that sweet spot when it comes to all-terrain tires. When it comes to looking at this tire, we're going to be looking at it objectively through a daily driver type situation. So we're not looking at off-road performance here. We're not looking at, does it handle the mud and the snow really well? We're simply going to be looking at, is this tire a good tire if you're looking for an all-terrain, all-season, daily driver type tire? So when it comes to this tire, it's designed by Cooper and designated to haul heavy loads and withstand constant assault from both dirt and gravel. And that's a really fancy way of saying it's an all-terrain tire. You're gonna find this tire has a really close center tread pattern. It's got kind of three sets of center tread blocks, and then has a staggered shoulder block on the outside that gives it an aggressive look and also helps kind of clear that tire out and keep it a little bit cleaner should you find yourself in less than ideal conditions. One thing that I want to make explicitly clear about this tire up front is that Cooper designed this tire to tow. And if you have any questions, just Google it, because literally from the top of the page to the bottom of the page on this tire, Cooper says it's made for towing, it's made for people who want to tow, and it's made for guys who are looking for a towing all-terrain tire. So that's why I bought it. In terms of sizing, this tire is going to come in starting at a 31 10.5 R15 and go all the way up to a 35 12.5 R20. So for those of you that are running 22s and 24s, this may not be the tire for you. But if you're looking for a 33 12.5 R20 for your leveled Silverado, it's probably a good choice. Really, most of these tires are E load rated. Again, just tying back into that whole designation from Cooper that this is a good tire if you want to tow stuff. All right, so let's jump right into the decibel reader test. So this is a test that you guys have seen us do before. We take a reading of the sound levels that the tire makes. And overall, this one's pretty quiet, so I'm curious to see how it goes. For reference, I just paused there. For reference, at idle, at stop, we're sitting at about 56 decibels. So not super loud. This is my truck. The Duramax has a 4-inch straight pipe exhaust, so it is a little bit louder. Now, we're coming up through 30 and into 40 miles an hour. And as soon as we get there, we're sitting at about 70.5 decibels. Now, you really can't hear the tires at all. There's just a slight faint bit of rotational noise that you're hearing of the tires hitting the pavement, but definitely nothing like any of the mud terrains or even the hybrids that we've reviewed in the past. In fact, I mean, the exhaust is the primary driver of all the decibel noise right now, of all the sound noise right now. So definitely a pretty quiet tire. It drives really smooth, obviously, being an all-terrain tire, having a more closed tread patch design, which is exactly what I would have expected. So we just rounded the corner here. Now we're gonna jump up to about 70 miles an hour to see how much road noise it makes up there. Put the foot in there a little bit. So I just let off there so we could really tell the tire noise and not just the exhaust, because the exhaust on this thing is pretty loud. And we're still only at about 71, 72 decibels, so it's definitely not super loud. And again, I'm not super surprised by that being more of an all-terrain tire and a more closed tread design. Having that, not a lot of voids in that center tread patch is really not only gonna keep it quiet on the highway, but also gonna make sure that you have grip in some of the less than ideal conditions. That's one thing that this tire is really good for and we recommend it for, is if you're up north of the salt belt like we are and you get into some snow and some slush and some of those different conditions, it's really gonna be a solid tire choice for that. So let's switch gears here. Let's talk a little bit about Cooper as a company. Cooper was founded in 1914 in Akron, Ohio, not to be confused with Archon, which is spelled very similarly. It was founded by two brother-in-laws who set out to make tire patches and tire repair kits. Fast forward to 1962, Cooper adopted their Cooper Creed, which is good merchandise, fair play, and a square deal. which is a really fancy way of just saying they like to do good business. Switching gears a little bit, talking about maintenance for maximum life out of your Cooper Discover AT3s, you're gonna wanna rotate them regularly, frequently. We're talking intervals of roughly 5,000 to 10,000 miles here, depending on your use. So we covered the decibel test, we covered the burnout test, we talked about Cooper a little bit. At the end of the day, is it a tire we recommend? Yes or no? Obviously the answer is yes, right? They're on my personal truck and I've had nothing but fantastic results with them. Now, if you're looking for a show tire, they're definitely not the tire for you, being that they only come in 31s to 35s. They're not gonna cover your 37 by 14.5 R24s, for example. But if you're looking for a solid, dependable tire for your everyday driver, they're hard to beat, especially for the price. Either way, they're still a great buy. They're still a solid option for your daily driver, especially if you're gonna do any towing. And if you wanna check them out, you can find these and all the rest of our tires at customoffsets.com. Peace.